This exercise is called passive leg lowering, typically done with a stretching strap. If you don't have this available, a super band and decently, like a decent thick one would be nice to use. I always prefer the stretching strap because there's no give to it. But right around the arch of your foot, you're gonna lie on your back.
You're gonna pull that leg as high as you can, keeping the knee straight and the toe pull towards your body. If you have to bend the knee, you went too far. So I might even be out here, whatever your length is, but for me it's right about here. Toes pulled down towards my body, so I'm feeling a stretch in the calf and the hamstring already. The free leg is gonna go up and down. The whole time though, I'm keeping my legs straight, and a big focus is keeping that lower back flat against the ground. And I'll do all on one side, I'm done. Switch to the other arch of the foot, make sure they're straight, and then down up to the other side. And that is called passive leg lowering.